25 minutes, P19. We need to follow car number 19 in the left column. We need to catch up to car number 19. We need to catch car number 19.
Is it on your mark, Sean, or is it on green light?
Say again, mate, sorry.
Do we start on your mark or do we start on green light?
Just go on green, mate.
Okay, Jules, get ready. Green, green, green.
Well, move.
Decent start. We can build something from here. On your right.
F**k's sake.
Still clear right.
Well, that was terrifying.
Nice.
Car left. Clear left.
Honestly, people get on my nerves.
P15.
This is the second race I've done today. First one I was I wasn't disqualified. I had a penalty. Balls that up. Hopefully this one's gonna be a little bit better.
The leader's just done a 123.2.
Sorry.
Oh, just...
On your right. Up clear right. Oh, Jules. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
Oh, man, shut up. I've had a crap day with this slot.
Front is now 0.7. P16, you're all over the place. Come on, man, get your head back together.
Oh,
you're catching up with slower class cars now.
In trouble off, Jim.
20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. That's the fastest lap of the race. The gap in front is now 1.5 seconds.
I'm trying my best to catch up. I could do with a little bit of iRacing, to be honest. It's a little bit crappy.
What are you doing, man?
Is somebody in trouble? This slows me down, turn one, because I can't do it. I'm ridiculous at turn one. Oh. I made it. I made it through. I mean, don't know what he was doing up in the air.
Ooh.
15th place. The gap ahead is now 1.8.
Well, you know, Jim, I'm supposed to be doing my leadership assignment, not racing.
Open blue flag, open. Thank you, ma'am.
Jules, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Come on, no fighting, just running.
That was 124. Point right, car right, clear right. Car right, clear right.
Oh, I thought they were gonna have a little bit of a clash.
Yellow flag. I push you, ma'am. The gap ahead is now 0.9. Okay, Jules, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. The leader has just done a 123.0.
Don't fight, Nigel. Don't fight.
You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.1. Off the pace.
This is where they
sector
get away from
is
on turn 1
off
because... just can't do it. And I know what a deal will say. You've done it a million times. I've told you a million times.
you've used half your fuel.
Erik, I think we're faster if we let him pass and we don't slipstream him.
Okay, Jules. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
And just stay on the racing line. I won't send it.
The gap in front is now 1.5 seconds.
Michael in front's got a little bit of a panic on, telling everybody what to do and how to drive.
That was a 124.7. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.9. Your last lap time was a 124.7.
Got round, got in.
Okay, Jules, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Ooh.
B14. Just done a 124.4. Your lap times are pretty consistent.
Thank you.
The gap to Marshall, behind is now 2.6 seconds. Okay, Jules, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. The gap in front is now 2.8. B13. That last lap was a 124.4. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.5 off the pace. You are 10th off the pace in Sector 1. Up on some slower cars, they're class leaders in this group. The gap to Marshall behind is now 2.0.
I'm not gonna lie, I heard 3 wide and got scared.
That's 2 minutes left, 2 minutes. All right, Jules, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Okay.
P12. One more lap to go.
Catching now. Thanks to our mate. Oh, just made a mistake. The caption is now. Don't make any more mistakes, Jules. Come on.
Good racing, top five. Number one, you're crazy.
You fucking stupid!
Weaver is now in the lead.
Good race, everyone.
Number nine, you're built different. Get out of my lobby.
It's the sick setup, dude.
I'm on the same thing.
Okay, that's the end. Good finish, mate. Well done.
B12.
Hey, James. Sorry about the hit. I didn't mean that.
So, man.
I'll take that. I will take that.